Okay. Now, in order to demonstrate how to survive in an environment of water, I'm going to tip this canoe in some rapids and then show how you climb back into your canoe.
That's my brother. Mm-hmm. He's carrying some stuff.
He is.
Why's he doing that?
Because he's your brother. This is actually a new technique perfected by the Quackenbush Indians. You use water to carry milk in order to preserve your muscle power. Interesting to see one of these. Actually, techniques actually used in the wild.
Give it a shot.
This rock. That tree.
Rock tree.
Let's see if this doesn't work.
I was worried we might not see them.
I'd like to see you. Because I think you're right. You would burn out.
You wouldn't be able to see me.
You just said you can't.
I said you can't.
But
I could see me.
There are no fish in South Temperance Lake. Big change.
I like coming out here, but it's hard work and I fucking get sore. I don't like pain.
You're a wimp.